There's just no better way to tell if all that testing and tuning has paid off than with some proven data from a two-axis G-meter from Holley EFI. With all the technology that's available today, there's no need to rely on the old-fashioned seat-to-your-pants approach. The engineers at Holley and RACEPAK teamed up to co-design our Holley EFI two-axis G-meter. It's a compact two-axis G-meter that provides acceleration and lateral G-force measurements that can be displayed in real-time or data-logged. The Holley two-axis G-meter comes pre-crimped to simplify your installation and is ready to work with Holley ECUs. It's also compatible with non-Holley ECUs, as long as there are at least two configurable 0-5 volt analog inputs available. G-meters are a great way to measure the launch acceleration on your drag radial machine, or to record those head bobbing lateral G's in that autocrosser. Two-axis means that you'll be able to monitor both the X-axis for acceleration forces, as well as the Y-axis for lateral cornering forces. The X-axis is capable of recording up to 12 G's of acceleration force and a negative 3 G's of deceleration. It's the perfect tuning tool for the drag strip. And for those of you that dig the corners, test out your suspension and tire grip with the Y-axis. It's capable of detecting up to 7.5 G's in either direction. The rugged housing provides you with multiple mounting options, all while ensuring that your G-meter is fully protected and performs in even the most demanding conditions. Using Holley EFI's V5 software makes it even easier to get full control of your G-meter. The Holley G-meter is pre-configured in the V5 software under the input-output icon. This makes connecting to the ECU super easy and eliminates the manual setup and sensor scaling process. So whether you're tearing it up a quarter mile at a time, carving corners on the asphalt, or just dust in the deserts, back up your hard work with actual data from the two-axis G-meter from Holley EFI. Thanks for watching. For more information on Holley EFI's two-axis G-meter, visit our website at holley.com.